Hi guys, just having a little test cook today. We're doing a lovely dish from Bali, Indonesia. Nasi Goreng, classic dish from around the world in the sense of that using up leftovers. So back in the days when there weren't refrigerators and stuff like that. So a nice way of adding value, flavor. And so just like dry fried rice with fragrant things like shallots, ginger, chili, tamarind, and I'm sure many, many other things, meat, fish, prawns. This is a vegetarian one, so we're loving a little bit of the broccoli and little edamames and stuff like that. Like a little local ketchup. So it's a nice, like a stir-fried rice, delicious, little fried egg on top. And just like chili. It's basically a breakfast brunch dish, and I love it. It's really good. So we're just messing around with different textures, different temperatures, different mixes, and then we're gonna do a little recipe and it's gonna be lovely. Anyway, ignore the beard. I haven't shaved for a week. And, I'm preparing myself for a long voyage up a mountain. So, yeah, if you like the beard, subscribe. If you don't like the beard, comment. But keep the comments clean, because I've got feelings. I am human. Contrary to public opinion, I am actually just like you. I've got feelings. I get lonely. Sometimes I get vulnerable. And yeah. So when bad things are said, it hurts. Right there.